They're the coming thing. Nice kids. No trouble to anyone. Just a harmless evening smoking pot. And each one is sure he won't get hooked. They think there's still a future. But in a year, half of them will be on the hard stuff. And next year, 3 out of every 10 will be dead.